Hi, this is Duffel Bus. This is our Steelers RV. We're going to give you guys a tour. This is the back living quarters right here. This is the door to Fantasyland. Knock, knock, knock.
Come on in.
Oh, boy. Who?
This coming up. Hi.
Hey.
Hello.
What's going on?
Nobody saw this one happening back here, did they?
Dude, let me go. Let me go to the foot, and I'm going up the leg. Oh my gosh. Sinking in the clown's mouth.
Weirdo.
I like your burlap belt here.
Yeah, leave me alone.
Hey, farmer
for
Bob.
Safety. For safety. Let's take a tour. Come on.
You should really be a pro wrestler.
I know.
Oh, God. Either that or just an underpants model.
Hey.
God, I love your body.
Hi. This is my bedroom. This is kind of where I sleep.
Kathy's talking right now.
And I say we dedicate this hour of hot jams to Leslie Nielsen.
R.I.P.
R.I.P.
There's Kathy.
This is kind of where I sleep. It's where all the magic happens.
Why do you sleep in the big bed every year, too?
I don't know. It's always been like that.
Because you break the pull-out futon. You see that burlap belt there, Farmer Bob? I like your groin. All right, this is the bed where Bob sleeps out of the back. We got, like, closet and stuff back there.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. There's a shower right there that doesn't work. We've never tried it. We just store things in it, like, I don't know, Christmas lights. There's a mirror.
Here, hand me off. Hand me off the camera. Here,
oh.
Why don't you demonstrate what goes on in here?
Well, this is the toilet that we can't use because, I don't know, it just doesn't...
Why is there a spray nozzle? What's that thing?
This is where we're keeping all of our drinks this year. We got Mountain Dew, we got some Sobeys and Powerade, some Coke right here. Yeah, this toilet, doesn't really work too good.
It's like the spray handle.
Yeah, I don't know what the spray
It's like the RV bidet.
I think every year we're confused by the spray handle, just... Maybe that's what it is. Is there any place for toilet paper?
I don't know. You're supposed to hose
Maybe
yourself?
There's no toilet paper. I'm done crapping. Oh, spraying logs off. Oh!
All we have is this hose.
Like power washing the siding of your house. Oh, oh, get all that fungus off there. Oh, clean it up for the spring.
All right, let's show them the rest.
Hey.
What?
Steelers yearbook if you're pooping.
Oh, nice.
All right, let's show them the rest. There's a little bit more to get to here. The fridge.
Oh, hold on. Let me come out that side.
It's always nice. We try to keep the fridge stocked with some drinks and whatnot. Freezer up here. Whole kitchen lay spread out. Doritos in the sink now. This is our broadcast, I guess, where me and Bob kind of sit every day and do the show with our MacBooks. There's Kathy on the couch.
Looking at hardcore porn.
Wow! Kids!
I said that.
Wow! What's up? Oh, Jesus, I almost fell. That pulls out into a bed.
That's where Mike sleeps.
Yeah. I do nasty things when I sleep.
Like what?
I have sexy dreams. And these are, this is the front of the bus. We have a flat screen TV, which we haven't, DirecTV like hooked us up with everything. I don't know if we get the adult channels, but I know we get the NHL package center ice, which I like.
How much for this?
Give me this. I'll turn it right back around here. How much for that? How much? Don't you honk! Don't you honk! So this is like the broadcast setup here. There's our
TV.
Out of
here.
There's our seats.
Hello.
And there's Kathy.
Hello.
Where are you going?
Hi.
Where are you going?
Going back to my bed.
No.
I need to get dressed.
No, you sicko. Get away from my nipples,
huh?
Sicko.
All right. So this is where we live. Stuff a bus is fun.